Chinese smartphone maker Xiaomi on Thursday refreshed the Redmi Note lineup in India with the launch of Redmi Note 7 Pro and Redmi Note 7 in the affordable segment. The Redmi Note 7 Pro will be available for ₹13,999 for the 4GB plus 64GB variant and ₹16,999 for the 6GB plus 128GB variant starting on March 13 via MI.com, Flipkart and MI Home Stores, Xiaomi said. Redmi Note 7 will be available on the same platforms for ₹9,999 for the 3GB plus 32GB variant and ₹11,999 for the 4GB plus 64GB variant starting March 6, it added. Xiaomi, which grabbed the highest share in the India smartphone market in 2018 with its low-cost phones, debuted the Redmi Note lineup in India in 2014. Equipped with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 processor, the Redmi Note 7 Pro features a 48-megapixel primary camera and a 13-megapixel front camera. Powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor, Redmi Note 7 features a 12-megapixel plus 2-megapixel dual rear camera setup and a 13-megapixel front camera. With both the front and rear covered in Corning Gorilla Glass 5, the Redmi Note 7 series has a dot-notch display measuring 6.3 inches. Inis report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.